Just by taking a quick look at scenes like this, you can tell the levels are low for water reservoirs across California. The last rain season was dry here in California, and now the slow start to this year's rain season has experts and politicians worried about water.
We've got team coverage tonight. KCRA 3 Weather Plus Chief Meteorologist Mark Finan has a look at how these low water levels compare to years past. But we begin with Tom Duhane live at Folsom Lake with a look at what experts are saying there. Tom?
Well, if you have not seen Folsom Lake in a while, be prepared for a shock. Take a look. This reservoir is now at 27% capacity, which means that it's 73% empty, and it looks like it. Now, this reservoir is never full on November 2nd. It's been drawn down to make room for the winter runoff precipitation, but not like this.
The boat docks at Brown's Ravine, all sitting in the mud. The boats that are stored nearby are a long way from water.
It's been a long, long time since I've seen Folsom this low, so it's not surprising given how dry it was at the end of last year and the fact that we haven't had any rain this year, so it's looking really, really low.
Another day of sunny and dry. Only a few small boats on the water. Not even the geese seem to be happy. If it doesn't rain soon, emergency pumps may have to be installed to get to the drinking water.
We'd make sure that we'd be able to access water supply for local water agencies, and that would require putting some equipment in that we normally wouldn't use.
In Sacramento, the state's Flood Operations Center is silent. People at the Department of Water Resources are much more concerned about entering a second year of drought.
If we get a dry December, anxieties will really start to heighten, because that's the first big month of rain that will have passed us.
And what about the local water agencies, the folks who supply your drinking water?
They're notifying customers even now to let them know that more conservation kinds of actions could be required. So they really are preparing for what might happen come early part of next year.
The experts I spoke with today are not panicking, but they are concerned. They say that normally Mother Nature provides a pretty healthy storm between now and Thanksgiving. But then again, things have not been normal for quite a while. Reporting live, I'm Tom Duhane. Back to you.
Thank you. Chief Meteorologist Mark Finan has been keeping an eye on this issue for some time now.
Mark, what can you tell us about these low water levels?
I'm just going to take you through the four biggest reservoirs in our area, from Shasta through Oroville, Folsom, and down through New Malonis, and compare to where we were last year to this year. We'll start in Shasta, the biggest reservoir in California. Today, it's at 39% of capacity. A year ago, it was at 68% of capacity. That makes it a drop of 1.3 million acre feet. That's big. We have a similar drop at Oroville. It's also running quite low. At Oroville today, just 41% of capacity. Last year, was 77, also down about 1.3 million acre feet from a year ago. Well, you just saw Folsom and how low it is. It's only at 29% of capacity. It's down about a quarter million acre feet from this time last year. And at New Malonis, also one of the bigger ones, with over 2 million acre feet of total storage, right now at just 59% of total capacity. A year ago was at 82, was brimming full. So we're down about a half million acre feet from this time. So we're starting out this rain year without much in storage. We had a lot more in storage last year, so that's why we really need some really good rains to get into this rain year. Back to you.